Hello everyone, I am Dr. Mohammad Zubair and you are watching my YouTube channel Research Area Webs. Today we are discussing a very important, very challenging topic, data mining techniques. Before starting, so please subscribe my YouTube channel Research Area Webs and like this video. So first of all, we are starting data mining technique introductions. There is a huge amount of data available in the information industry. This data is of no use until it's converted into useful information. It is necessary to analyze this huge amount of data and extract useful information from it. So extraction of information is not only the single process. Data mining also involves other processes such as data cleaning, data integration, data transformation, data mining, pattern evaluation, and data presentation. After then, once all the processes are overall, we will able to use this information in many applications such as fraud detection, market analysis, science exploration, etc. In this video, we are cover following topics: what is data mining, why data mining, why KDD process, knowledge development, data process, on what kind of data, data mining techniques, data mining query language, application of data mining. We are cover all this topic. First, what is data mining? Process of analyzing data from different perspectives. Summaries into a useful information. Information that can be used to increase revenue, cut cost, or both. This is data mining. Why data mining? Because of nowadays, everyone want a data, business goals, identity data, prepare a data, model evolution data, or present a data. The explosive growth of data from terabytes and petabytes. We are drawing in data but starving for knowledge. What is KDD process? Knowledge discovery in database. The process of KDD process: first data cleaning, after then data cleaning, data integration, data selection, data transformation. When data transformation, prepare a data mining, pattern evolution, after then we have a knowledge presentation. This is the process you can see in diagram, knowledge discovery in database. On what kind of data in the market, in the field, industry field, relational database, data warehouses, transactional database of flat files. So relational database, collect of tables. Data warehouses, data from different sources. Transactional database consists of file which each record represent transactions. Advanced data in application, multimedia, special data. Data mining techniques. Data mining techniques divided in two parts: descriptive and predictive. Descriptive, association, clustering; predictive, classification or regression. So first we are discuss classification. Classification is the process of predicting and the class of a new items. Classification is the most familiar and most popular data mining techniques. Classification application include image, pattern recognition, loan approval, detection fraud, industrial applications. That is made only for classification data mining techniques. Now we are talk about the clustering. What is the clustering in data mining? Clustering is the process of partitioning of a data set of data. Now you can say the group data in the clusters. The similar data divided in a cluster. Similar data is grouped in a same cluster. This similar data is grouped in others same clusters. So it's a clustering divided in a clustering. Now we are talk regression data mining. Regression deal with the predictive of value rather than class. So you can say on the example regression model between a class. Regression is a data mining function than predictive numbers. Example, regression model could be used to predict children's height given their age, weight and other factors. This is the example of regression data mining techniques. Now we are talking the association rules. Given an example set of transaction, find rule which predict the occurrence of the item based association algorithm, create rules that describe how often even the occurred together. Example, customer buy a computer, then 90% buy a computer with the software. This is the association rule between the similar thing, the between the association. Data mining queries, it's a one kind of SQL syntax, adopt the SQL syntax. Data mining query language can be provide the ability to support the interactive data mining. That is the example of the application of data mining. There are different kinds of application now of process of data mining, market basket analysis, healthcare, fraud detection, manufacturing engineering, education, financial banking, CRM. So now we are talking the education, customer relation management, CRM. So thank you guys listening me. I am Dr. Mohammad Zubair and you are watching my YouTube channel Research Area Webs.